Hello, 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 welcome to the Pole2Pole project. This is probably the biggest plane in World War II, a military German plane called the ME-323 Gigant, which was like a huge-ass glider with engines. I found this one online and I couldn't resist the temptation to try it out, especially since we're landing on a runway that is fairly big today. So we are in the airport of Mascouche, Charlie Sierra Kilo 3, and we are very close to the airport of Montreal, the international airport of Montreal, which is, I think it's this one, Mirabel, Charlie Yankee, Mike X-ray. So we're gonna take a short trip there and hopefully we'll be able to land this big ass plane there. Yay. Right. So we're just gonna put Charlie, Yankee, Mike, X-ray. It's only 19 miles away. Let's try taking off. Bit off the long way. But I think we can lift off. I think we can do it. That's awesome. Start talking to the tower. Right, so we got the coordinates to land on runway 6 because I took off from the wrong side of the wind. But never mind that. Take the power down. So far it hasn't been too difficult. Let's see how it lands. Yes, I miss you. That was super, super nice as well. Yep, super good. Welcome to the Montreal International Airport. This biggest plane. It's so cool. Right. Thanks for watching. And what's the best in French Canadian cuisine here. See ya.